Church, the Life of Christ, namhlanje endaweni yaseMondlo kwabhinga kwamabhange phansi kababa umfundisi uNdusi ubaba ucele bazalwana kuningi esize ngakho but esize njengakho sizobona abantu abasha abathena benzele omama inkonzo yabo abathi yini Mother's Day celebration namhlanje la Life of Christ siyabuya sisanga phakathi sisazothola nomama la ngaphakathi asichazele ukuthi namhlanje iyouth benzela ini uNkulunkulu anibusise asikele ngaphakathi sithole ukuthi kwenzakalani sizobuya siniphe nobazalwana sangomile bazalwane osebandleni le-Life of Christ endaweni yaseMondlo ngakwamabhange ake sizwe umama since abantu abasha bethe namhlanje basi-invite siwuculo lika-Zion basitshela nje ukuthi benzela nje omama i-Mother's Day celebration ake sizwe nje omama ukuthi bazizwa kanjani bathe umama sangweni ake sizwe kusamama ukuthi abazalwane bebandla nkosi yami bathini nje be-youth bathe nani namhlanje abebenezini ibe nje abantu abakhulu
Siyabingelela abazalwane egameni lenkosi amen. I-youth yasebandleni isihlelele lo mcimbi omuhle kakhulu we-Mother's Day. Siyathokoza kakhulu ukuthi sihlelele lo mcimbi basivezela ukuthi singomama sibalulekile esizweni, sibalulekile empilweni zabo. Futhi okuvelile kakhulu ku-youth ukuthi they understand ukuthi we've got challenges as omama. So ke namhlanje ke basihlelelile ukuthi we must come to church and forget about every challenges esinazo emafamilini wethu emsebenzini nakuphi nakuphi so siyambonga kakhulu uNkulunkulu ngokuhlelela inkonzo ebaluleke kangaka singomama base life sithokozile kakhulu sibonge kakhulu nobuholi obuvumelile youth ukuthi izosebenzisa indawo yesonto ukusihlelela singomama bebandla siyabonga kakhulu
siyabonga kakhulu kumama wethu siyabonga kakhulu bazalwane ake singene ngaphakathi sibone ukuthi ibandla lisiphathelene
Yamanga, 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 ngiwumuntu omusha ngihamba kanje ukuze ngibcile ubusha bami ufunda ukuthi uma ngabe sengugogo ngihamba kulendini akukho bese kufundwa ukwazi uNkulunkulu ngoba zonke lezi zinto njengoba kushiwo ukuthi ayikho into engekho ezweni bazalwane khona umzalwane oke wafakaza ezukwini wathi ubaba ubecomplaina ngokuthi siyamhleba nabantwana ethi hayi wena uma usuhlangene ney'ngane zakho niyamhleba uthi kwakuthola lokho ezweni kujobe ukuthi bayahlangana ney'ngane zakhe umuntu umama ahlangane ney'ngane zakhe ahlebe ubaba wathi bazalwane ngishawo bona ngathi ayikho into engekho ezweni yonke impilo yethu nje yonke isezweni njengoba nabazalwane beke basho impilo yethu nje isezweni yonke
sinothokozane umfokasibisi mfokasibisi okuyena oye wabhalela uculo likaZion kwathi bafowethu phuthumani nakho sizama ukuthi senze loo mama into enhle kangaka mfowethu uyaphila
siyaphila godi
siyabonga ake sizwe mfowethu ukuthi yini namhlanje lena eniyenze loo mama since nisibizile nathi asiphuthume nje nathi lasi uculo likaZion sesifikile-ke mfowami
sibingelele bonke ababukeli abakhonayo ukubukela siqale ngakho ukubonga Dlamini mfowethu ukuthi niphumelele masimcela ukuthi ni-onarishe isimemo singuthokozane mina uyu-chairperson wala Life of Christ Bible Church elidwa ubaba uMasuku nesandla sikamfundisi ubaba uCele abantu abasha babonile ukuthi kuyisidingo kubo njengabantu abakhonziswayo ukuthi kusifanele ukuthi sicelebrate abazali bethu yebo abanye basenabo enyameni kodwa ngokholwa uNkulunkulu wasivusela abazali so kusifanele-ke njengabantu abasha ukuthi sibacelebrate so namhlanje sizohlangana singabantu abasha sizocelebrate omama bethu also invited abazali babazalwane esingakhonzi nabo ebandleni ngoba abanye abazali bakhonza nabantwana babo kodwa abanye abakhonzi nabo siba-invayithile bakhona kusazoba mnandi kakhulu inhloso nje ukuthi sincome omama bethu ngomsebenzi abawenzayo empilweni yethu yethi-ka abanye bengenabo enyameni kodwa umsebenzi abawenzayo empilweni yethu mukhulu kakhulu so sizobungaza nje lokho ngokusizwa inkosi siyafisa kodwa futhi ukubonga ubuholi bonke bebandla obusinikezile i-opportunity yokuthi sikwenze lokho ikomiti lonke eliholwa ubaba uMacinwane kanye nabanye abazalwana nabo ekomitini siyabonga kakhulu umsebenzi uyaqhubeka ke manje ziyakhala asienjoyeni bafowethu
oh, amen siyabonga kakhulu bazalwane kumfowethu uThokozane umfowasibisi siyabonga kakhulu usechazile
Yeah.